Hey, check this out. Welcome back, everyone, to another challenge. Today, we have week 8. And we are going to try to cook in the air fryer hot dogs. Yes, I'm going to try to cook hot dogs in the air fryer. I don't know if they're going to come out good or not, but we are going to give it a try. We're doing the challenge of 100 weeks. Cooking different 100 things in the air fryer. They could be frozen or they could be homemade. So for this week, we have week 8 and we're gonna be cooking hot dogs. Yes, we're gonna be cooking hot dogs in the air fryer and we're gonna see how wonderful and delicious they come out and if they really cook inside the way they're supposed to. So I'm gonna grab the hot dog, I'm gonna take out 2 of them. And I'm going to cut in the middle to put in the air fryer. So I got my hot dog. I'm going to slide it right in the middle. I want to see how they come out. I'm going to open. I'm going to put inside the air fryer. This is going to be very interesting to see if it actually get cooked inside the right way. So we're going to put both of them inside the air fryer. Once then the air fryer, we're going to see how long do they have to be cooked for and how will they come out. We're going to do 370 and we're going to give it this hot dog. Let's try to give them 9 minutes to see how they get cooked. If they're not fully cooked at 370, I don't want to put 400 because it's going to be probably going to get burned. I do not want to give it too little. Because then I feel it's not going to get cooked. So I tried 370 to see how it's going to come out. Let's see how it come out. Alright, I'm going to put it on a plate to see and do the test. They are ready. They are ready to go. It looks pretty good. It seemed that it got cooked. It was a little more poof. Well, it's fully cooked. I hope it tastes good. Not a different taste. And you can have it with some salad. Or you can have it french fries. Or if you don't want french fries, you can have some chips. To have a balance between them. So I'm going to give it a taste to see how it tastes. Let me do the test. Still very hot. It actually got fully cooked inside. A little ketchup on it, it will make it taste even better. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video on how to cook a hot dog in the air fryer. So I hope this makes your life much easier to be more relaxed at home and enjoy a nice snack. I'll see you later. Over and out. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and hit the notification bell, bing, so you can see the continuation of this video. Don't forget to check more related videos on the bottom of this challenge.